Sometimes just 1 minute or even a fraction of a second is enough to change the entire course of our lives. We are the dust in the wind, and fate is the wind that drives us. This is the journey of three friends to meet their best friend.
ഹലോ രേഹാൻ.
ആ പറടാ.
വേർ ആർ യു?
ഞാൻ ഇവിടെ ബസ് സ്റ്റേഷനിലാ. ഐ'm വെയിറ്റിംഗ് ഫോർ ഗൗതം. As soon as he comes, we'll start.
Okay, Ruj, just give me a call when he gets reached there. Is this 10 minutes from here?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, bye. See ya. Hello?
Sure, we'll reach in a few minutes.
Okay, I'm starting.
we lost Neil, our best friend, in the Coimbatore bomb blast of December 6th, 2009. 45 people died, and he was one of them. In 1 second, in just 1 second, we lost everything. Our Neil, a fun-filled life, everything. The world as we knew it ended there. Our loss is our own. We lost a friend who loved life. His body was burned beyond recognition. We sit far away from these stone lives, pretending to know what they're going through. For others, Neil is just a person, one among the many who were killed. No one knows the effect it has on the people around him. Even when they close their eyes, sounds of their friends' laughter fill their ears. For them, life is just a mere continuation of a disaster.
There's some breaking news coming in from Mumbai that suggests there have been 2 blasts in Dadar.
3 explosions have struck the Indian city of Mumbai. Police say at least 10 people have been killed and dozens injured as the blasts hit the business district.
Mumbai has become an example of sanity in the face of terrorism.
जो लोग लिखते हैं कि ये हमारा साहस है वो मैं नहीं मानता हूँ मैं मानता हूँ ये हमारी मजबूरी है
There's a frightening continuity in the way that terrorism has evolved.
While the world watches, we try to make a sense of madness that haunts us.